Blows up pancakes with mine.
My fucking pancakes.
I'm mad at you. Let's fight. God, put that away, you psycho! Oh my God, Jesus!
Does anyone actually know what ADHD stands for? It actually stands for attention deficit. Hey, donuts!
Really got trees in the telly. Shorty won't fuck up, but that's just some heli. Look on my phone, got the best on my celly. Flight to my yummy, put dick in her belly. Wanna make bets.
My Wi-Fi went out. What am I gonna do now? I guess I could go outside. What are those trees? Oh, look at the bird. Oh, nature. It's just so disgusting. I'm going back inside.
É fuder, fuder. Fica de quatro que eu te garanto. Eu só me empurro.
What y'all get for number 12?
I got 18.
I got 9.5.
I got Abraham Lincoln for some reason.
Excuse me, are you shopping at Target during my Zoom call?
My mom needed to grab some adult diapers.
No,
I'm sorry.
No, I don't care what your mom had to do, that's unacceptable.
What are you looking at?
You need to go home,
yeah,
please.
Sorry.
Thank you. And you, I don't know why you're eating these weird food combination, but this needs to stop.
It's ranch and Oreos. It's good.
You know what? Put it down. I'm going to call the principal, actually.
Why?
Okay? Okay. And you, I don't know why your camera is off, but you... You need to get checked out for that. That does not sound good. That does not sound good at all.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
How many hours have you slept this week?
Dare.
Go to sleep!
I don't like this game.
The photo I'm about to show you has been regarded as the scariest image in all of humanity. It is known to cause hallucinations, sudden death, incurable disease, and other side effects. Viewer discretion is advised.
Today, you have $244.27 worth of debt. Oh, you thought you was good.
You ever come across a leaf and step on it, but no crunch?
Disappointment.
You ever check your phone after being away from it, but no notifications?
Disappointment.
It just caught on fire.
Sans, oh my god! The house is on fire!
I'm sorry, I can't cook!
Fuck!
See your phone. First, show us your lock screen. Now, home screen.
I'm just an average man with an average life.
Last photo in your camera roll.
Yo!
Mr. Bombastic, Bomba Fanta.
Coconuts, the trunks and the leaves. The island gives us what we need. That's right, we stay. We're safe and we're well provided. And when we look to the future, there you are.
And what's your talent, young man?
I can do a high pitch like Ariana Grande. Let's hear it.
Alright.
Welcome to the underground.
Where are your balls?
If you wanna fuck around,
give us your balls.
The Daily Double. Wacko, you can wager all or part of your money.
I'll blow the wad.
All right then. In the category of the United States, the answer is the names of all 50 states and their capitals.
Okay. Here goes. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital. There's Montgomery, Alabama, south of Helena, Montana, then there's Denver, Colorado, Texas, north to Massachusetts, Boston, Tallahassee, Washington, D.C., Santa Fe, New Mexico, and Nashville, Tennessee. This used to hang out there a lot, you know. You got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota has Pierre, Harris, and Augusta's up in Maine, and here is Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware, Concord, New Hampshire, just a quick jaunt to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Hartford's in Connecticut, so pretty in the fall, and Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has... Juneau's in Alaska, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in... There's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia, and Phoenix, and here's Honolulu, Hawaii's the joy, Jackson, Mississippi, and Springfield, Illinois, Columbia down the way, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful clam chowder. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City, out in Utah, where the buffalo roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota, and you can live in Frankfort in your old Kentucky home. Salem in Oregon, from there we join Little Rock in Arkansas, Iowa's got Des Moines, Sacramento, California, Oklahoma and its city, Charleston, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. There are...
Wacko, you can wager all or part of your money.
I'll blow the...
All right, then. In the category of the United States, the answer is... The names of all 50
Texas.
States and their
Texas.
Capitals.
Okay. Texas.
Oh, my back! Stop!
Baton Rouge, Louisiana, that's all the capitals. Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital of Ohio. Oh, there's Montgomery, Alabama.
Sweet home Alabama.
South of Helena, Montana, then there's Denver, Colorado, and the Boise, Idaho. Texas has Austin, then we go north. In Washington, D.C., Santa... In Nashville,
Texas!
Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. Trenton's in New Jersey, north of Jefferson, Missouri. You got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota has Pierre, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, and Augusta's up in Maine. And here is Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware, Concord, New Hampshire. Hartford's in Connecticut, so pretty in the fall, and Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has
Texas. Texas.
Juneau's in
Texas.
And there's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in North Carolina. And then there's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia in Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. Georgia, Seattle, Illinois, Jackson, Mississippi. In Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina with Columbia down the way, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake.
Texas! Texas!
And now, the nations of the
world, Texas!
Brought to you by Yakko Warner.
Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City.
West Wing is home. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck. And you can live in Frankfurt in your old home. Salem,
Texas.
From there we join Little Rock, Iowa, and Sacramento.
Texas, Texas.
And its city, Charleston, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. That's all.
Texas.